Hello, YouTube, it's Scott and everybody else for many. So the network, he's the TikTok King, and can't touch you yet. We're back to another let's play of Sonic Mania. So Mirage Saloon, and we start off with boss battle against. Well, it's a tornado stage first and foremost, but you know what I mean. One of the cool new baddies. What were their names? You know who I meant. Was there, so. Yeah. Going with a tornado through a canyon. Oh, heck yeah. Die, die, die! Again, this music is awesome. Have I said it? This game has awesome music. Yeah, this game has awesome music. Oh, the classic shielding. No special abilities in of itself, just one hit without losing waves. That hit, in this case. Three for one, boys. Three for one. Oh! So that's how I do it. Nice. Oh, come on, really? I got one life left. Crap. You. Great, we have a magician robot to deal with. Never a good sign. Oh. Ah! Damn, I'm your turtle! Damn you! Tails. Oh wait, I have two left? Oh, I thought I only had one left. Ah, whatever. I'm complaining. So let's see, kamikaze birds, annoying armadillo turtles. Wait, that's a turtle or just another armadillo? Now that I think about it. Oh, the mystery's on my. My instincts are tingling! Is that the train?
Choo choo, motherfucker! The rape train has no brakes!
I like it! So, how do I do it? I just spin that? No. Oh, okay, that works. Okay, let's try this again. And oh boy, you didn't miss anything. Just be failing miserably at this. Ran out of rings. Annoying, I know. Map 2! Still control. Let's go! Right now, just get as many rings as I can before I start really speeding up. Whew! Get over here, then, UFO. More rings! Ah, nice. Again, Have I praised this game's music enough? I don't think I have. Okay, full speed, straight ahead. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Get back here. Marines, move it. Move it, Hedgehog. Heck yeah. Go, 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 go. Almost there, almost there. Come on. Dang it. Go. Go. Really? Ugh. Come on, I still have enough strength. And now I may not. Oh, come on. No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! It was right there! For crying out loud. One mine screwed me out of the fourth ammo. Ah, that's it. That's probably more where that came from. The heck? Okay, can I hit you now? The hell? Okay, how the heck do I fight that thing? Do I have to send my jump so I get hit his head or something? Okay, now I ain't confused. Okay, that happened. Let's try it again. Really? Oh, and yes, I think it's an armadillo. On top of another armadillo. Man, today's not my day. How do I get to the giant centipede? How the heck do I beat it? Still, I don't think I've played this game music enough. This game music is awesome. So yeah, I'm going to continue praising it. Screw you, Armadillo. Screw you to extinction. So, let's see. Good. More Kamikaze birds? Really? Okay. It meant that. No second chances. No second chances. Dang it! Ah! One mine. I'm still annoyed by that. One stupid mine. I was almost there. I mean, come on! Bah, whatever. Okay, damage system robots. Die! Again, what the heck am I supposed to do against it? Nope. What? Just time my jump so I'm above it? Obviously not. Oh, screw you. Nope. Oh. Okay. So just wait until she does that. That I can handle. Oh! Screw you. Nope. Okay, that's not that hard. Inside, science is weak. Screaming inside. And yet! Now I have your... Now I know your tricks, now I know how to beat you, now I know to duck! Seriously, it's all the details that they put into this game. It's awesome. Gotcha. Okay, now I know what the heck I'm doing. Still, as I'm caterpillar. That's definitely a new concept. As far as watches got concerned. Back on the front so I can hit, so I can hit you. Yeah, that works. Oh, that's funny. Is reminding me of an episode of Bugs Bunny. You know, one of those where he's digging through the ground and you just see that there's that lot of earth going up as he goes along. Done. Yay! Okay, give me that. Okay. That's on the train, right? Please tell me that's on the train. Sure, why not? Oh, heck yeah! He
It's back, boys! Nothing since Triple Trouble? Sonic Fighter? I don't know which one of them. But Knack is back in the game, boys! Oh, that's awesome! Oh, unfortunately, that kind of reminds me of the fact that Archie is no longer making the Sonic comics. Man, I love that. And here is Wanted. The reboot was already a downer since, you know, the older, greasier one, you know, the pre-crossover with A-Man was awesome. Well directed, not so many restrictions by Sega. He's watching. Remember, he's watching. funny. That's good fire. I think. Anyways, why? I'm still annoyed that I basically was one of the easiest giant rings of the game. If not the easiest giant ring of the game. I mean, seriously, it was right there! And I got screwed by one mine! Ugh. Oh well, we can lose some. Screw you. Oh, water. Oh, water. Bubbly. Water. I could have used that light. I have one mine. And ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, Magician Robot! Also known as that, the Fox! Oh, okay, just a disguise. Why the heck is he disguising as that? Sure thing! You and your mad bombs get come too! Oh, I loved it in the comic. It was so much fun. So, do we get... what's his name? Yes, we got him. What's his name? Ah, I can't believe I can remember him. What's the name of the bear? Ah! You know, the silence time. Ah, whatever. I'll remember that thing. Well, there's another one in the back. Hope you enjoyed the show, boys. So. By the way, where did Knuckle land anyway? They even put the city in the background. Oh, ocean. Oh, the memories. The highly flammable memories. Anyway, people, that's gonna be it. And the frustration is real. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, I'll see you around. I could have already had all of them. Ta-ta!